What's up, everybody? I'm Rick Degenerate. We're going to try something different. We got baseball for you.
Welcome
I'm just
to
going to let
the
this guy
championship
do
game of the Niagara District 11U division between the visiting team Beamsville Stingers and the home team, the Niagara Falls Falcons.
Yeah, couldn't have said it better myself. We got Stingers, we got Falcons, top of the first. Cole Meagher on the mound for the Falcons. Beamsville is going to get things started right off the hop. Leadoff man's going to poke one in the right. Listen to this. Oh my God. Scary moment for the Falcons. This batter tries to hit it through Meagher. Hits him right in the chest, right in the heart if he had one in his body to begin with. He's going to be down for a minute. Ow, it hurts. Ow, it hurts. Ow, it hurts. You think he doesn't have a heart? Look at this kid staying in the game. I would have called in sick for a month. Next batter's going to line a single up the middle. He's going to keep it going. Beamsville's going to go up 1-0 early. Meagher settles down now. He's going to get strike one. He's going to get the foul ball for strike two and strike three. One out. Next batter's going to ground out to second. Noah Rapp with the play over to Bender. Runner's going to score on the fielder's choice. It's 2-0 Beamsville. Number 16, he puts a charge into one, puts it in the alley in right center. Nico does a good job of getting on his horse, getting this back in and stopping the inside the park home run, because the next batter grounds it right back to Meagher, who stands in there with ice water in his veins. Falcons down three after half an inning. Going to the bottom of the first. Cole Roberts on the first pitch he sees of the inning is going to take it down the left field line for a double. I said a double, Roberts. Let's get... There he goes. Meagher's going to keep it going. He's going to put one in the center. Runners are on the corners now with nobody out. He's going to bring up big Luca Lazzotti. Luca's going to go ball one, ball two, ball three, and ball four to load the bases. Bender's going to cash a run here on the fielder's choice. Shortstop to third. Goody's going to put this one in play. Great play by Leo on first. He is just flying down the base pass, beats the throw, keeps the rally going with two outs, bases loaded, and shoes, puts one in the center. That's going to score two. That's going to tie this game up at three. Still with two outs, Jackson McLeod. He's going to poke one into right over the second baseman's head. Goody's going to score all the way from second as he comes across the plate. He's going to be a bit of a dick. Moving on to the second inning now. Falcons up 4-3. Beamsville's going to look to fight back. Leadoff batter is going to get a fortuitous hop. Lestrako can't flash the leather. This batter's going to push that runner to second. Nice play by Bender. Can't quite turn two. The effort was there, though. This guy's going to go ball four. Luca's going to try the snap throw down to third on the ball there. This one gets by Lestrako. That's going to score the run and tie the game. Beamsville's not done yet. This one's going to go to third. Lestrako can't find it in his shoes. Oh, thank you. Next batter is going to knock one down to short. Goody has to make a nice play. Does a good job of keeping it on the infield, stopping that runner from scoring, because the next batter grounds one right back to Goody. Is going to scoop it up, step on second for the easy force out to end the inning and the threat. Going to the bottom of the second with a tie game now. Cole Meagher is going to knock one in the center, and Luke Fratangelo all the way from second. He gets on his horse, puts it into a gear Derek Jeter only wish he had. Cruises across to take the lead. Falcons lead 5-4. We're going to the top of the third. Now, this is a good inning for the Falcons. First batter's going to launch one into left. Jackson McLeod makes an easy catch look difficult. Looks like Hot Dog slipped on the mustard a little bit. Next batter's going to ground out the second here to Noah Rapp. Follows the nasty hop. This batter says, hey, that seems like a good idea. I'm also going to ground out to Noah Rapp, who makes the easy play over to first. Let's go on to the bottom half of the third now. Falcons still up by one. Bender's going to get on base here. Infield single, maybe an error. I'm not here to judge. Actually, I am. It's pretty much my job as a scorekeeper. Goody's going to launch this one into orbit. It's going to get caught deep in the right field, but it's deep enough for Bender to score the run easy. It is now 6-4, heading into the top of the fourth inning. Owen Bender into pitch. Going to get in trouble right off the hop. Number 27 is going to launch a double. Leadoff man aboard with a leadoff double. Bender says, no problem. I'm going to go strike one. I'm going to go strike two. Yeah, strike two. There it is. And I'm going to go strike three on the corner. Next batter, going to go strike one, strike two, strike three. Got to squeeze that one, Luca. See, I said it for you, Bruno. Next batter pops it up to Bender. He's going to catch it himself. He's going to say, let's get off the field. I don't even need you friggin' turds. I'll do it myself. Let's move on to the bottom half of the fifth. Falcons now up 7-4. So we're going to the top half of the fifth. Falcons up 7-4. Bender's cruising. He's going to go strike one, then strike three there. He's going to get this batter ground, fly out to Noah. I'm just stumbling everywhere. This batter's going to get on an infield single, and then while he's on second, the next batter's going to knock it into center. Play at the plate. Looks like he tries to get under the tag, but he slides just into Luca's foot. He doesn't touch the plate to the end. The ump says, "You're out, you're out, you're out." Just stabbing him in the chest. Kid's giving him the Jesus Christ pose. Or the bottom of the fifth, Owen Bender again. He's gonna find himself getting on with an infield single. Goody's going to wear one for the team. And Jackson McLeod's going to put it in the center to score them both. Put them up 9-4. Watch Goody. Not going to be a dick this time. Good job, Goody. We're learning lessons. We're going to go to the top half of the sixth now. Falcons up 9-4. Beamsville's going to push here. Leadoff man's going to line one into left. This batter's going to go ball four. Next batter's going to go single up the middle. That's going to score them both. It's 9-6. Still nobody out. Bender says, not a problem. He's going to get this batter to fly out. This batter strikeout swinging. This batter strikeout looking. Threats over. Innings over. This is the part where my camera died. So we're going to go to the top of the seventh. Two strikes. Two outs. Goody calls game. We have new champions. The Niagara Falls Falcons are the 11U NDBA champions.
Yes, I did. So I packed it up and brought it back to the crib. Just a little something to show you how we live. Everybody want it, but it ain't that serious. That's that shit. So if you gon' do it just like this. Did you realize that you are a champion? You don't see just how wild the crowd is. You don't see just how fly my style is. I don't see why I need a stylist. When I shop so much, I can speak Italian. I don't know, I just want it better for my kids. I ain't saying we was from the projects, but every time I wanna lay away or deposit, my dad'd say when you see clothes, close your eyelids. We was sorta like Will Smith and his son. In the movie, I ain't talking about the rich ones. Cause every summer, he'd get some brand new hair brain scheme to get rich from. And I-